Hi friends, in this video I am going to talk about PCT. What is PCT application? Why to file a PCT application? When to file a PCT application? How to file a PCT application and its advantages? If you are interested, stay tuned. PCT is referred as Patent Cooperation Treaty, that is signed by many nations. Patent Cooperation Treaty came into force in 1978, and thereafter many countries have signed this treaty. In 1998, India signed this treaty, whereas US signed this treaty in 1978. If you want to file the patent application in multiple countries, to ease this multiple nation filing process, this PCT was created. There is another treaty called as Paris Convention that I will discuss little later in short. When to file a PCT application? Simple, when you want to file same patent application in multiple countries, then only you should file a PCT application. If you have a dilemma and you are not able to define in which countries you need to file a patent application today, PCT will give you a breathing time of 30 months from the date of first filing. It is a regional filing or it's a PCT filing, whichever is first. From that day onwards, you will get 30 months of time to decide in which countries you can file your patent application. Additionally, it will give you international search report which will validate your invention based on novelty, inventor step and utility. This will help you in taking decision whether to file this patent application further in other countries. So these are the two advantages of filing a PCT application. There is third advantage specifically for Indian nationals. If you want to file expedite request for examination and if you are not a startup, in that case you can file a PCT application, select Indian Patent Office as an international searching authority, and then you are allowed to file request for expedite examination, which will help you in expediting the grant. This is the reason why you should file a PCT application. How to file a PCT application? You have both choices. Either you can file at regional office or at IB, that is International Bureau, situated in Geneva, Switzerland. If you have filed a regional application after 6 weeks and before 12 months, you can file a PCT application claiming the priority of your regional application. Okay, if you don't want to file a regional application and directly go to the PCT, in that case you need to take permission from the Indian government. After receiving permissions, along with that permission, you can file a PCT application. Generally we file PCT application with IB, that is International Bureau, because it is cost effective in comparison to filing a patent application with regional office. Payment of fees is also a little easier. So in one go, you can use credit card and make the payment with IB. That is not the case with regional office. You need to pay some separate fees, international fees separately, ISA priority fees separately. There are basically three fees involved: international application fees, international searching authority fees, and priority fees. Priority fees are applicable only in case you have already filed a regional application. After filing a PCT application, you get 30 months of time, as I discussed earlier. If you filed a PCT application by claiming priority, from that priority date you will get 30 months of time. If you have filed a direct PCT application, from the PCT date you will get 30 months of time. After filing PCT application, your patent application will be examined within 9 months or 16 months. 9 months in case you have filed PCT application directly with IP. 16 months if you have filed PCT application claiming priority from the regional application. There is an additional option called as international preliminary examination. Generally people don't go for that option because it adds to the cost and little value addition is received from the international preliminary examination. Even if you opt for international preliminary examination, still your patent application will be examined when you file a national phase application in other countries. Okay, national phase application generally we are referred as the patent application that is claiming priority of the PCT application and which is filed in different countries. The individual patent office will not rely on this international search report and international preliminary examination. If you want to save cost, don't go for international preliminary examination. Okay, just file PCT application, select any searching authority that is valid for your region, and just file a PCT application. So if you don't want to file a PCT application, there is another route called as Paris Convention route, which you can opt in case you are sure you want to file your patent application in these four countries and you have already done a search report, okay, patentability search report, and you know what is the validity of your invention, whether it will be granted or rejected. If you know that these are the only four countries I want to file, then don't file a PCT application. It will be an additional expense. If you're going through conventional route, in each country you need to file separate certified copies of your patent application. For example, if I choose US, China, Canada, Okay, in these countries, I need to file separate certified copies of Indian patent application. Okay, if you choose PCT route, there is a need to file certified copies in case your PCT application is not published. So generally, you should file national phase application once your PCT application is published. Before that, it's not recommended. Again, I will list down the advantages of filing a PCT application. One, you will get international search report, which will validate your invention based on novelty, innovative step, and utility, which will help you in deciding the strength of the invention. Second, you will get additional breathing time, total 30 months from the date of priority, to decide in which countries you want to file a patent application. PCT application needs to be filed when you want to disclose your invention to someone who is out of India. Start negotiating, discuss commercial possibilities, check whether you can license or assign your invention in multiple countries. Almost 152 countries are signatory to PCT. You can start talking to the people in these countries and then decide in which countries you want to seek protection. These are the advantages of filing PCT application. If you have more queries, you can comment in the comment section or write a mail to us. Details are given in the description. If you have liked this video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.